Intro. On Thursday afternoon, Colts general manager Ryan Grigson took his turn at the Hashul's Ice Bucket Challenge and dedicated the ice dump to family friend Natalie Swift, who is battling ALS.